When I need to make a quick lunch, this is my go-to sandwich. These fig and prosciutto sandwiches are the perfect mixture of salty and sweet. I start by toasting my ciabatta rolls and spreading some fig jam. Then I add a few slices of prosciutto and my salad greens mixed with some balsamic vinegar and olive oil. I also sometimes add some fresh mozzarella to each sandwich. These are so easy to put together and so delicious. Full recipes in the caption below.